But you know, an interesting thing has happened in the last couple of weeks. We have seen this race nationally turn. You know, it's easy to talk about making America great again. You can even print that on a baseball cap. But the real question is, do you understand the principles and values that made America great in the first place? The primaries have done what they're supposed to do, which is narrow the field. There are now two candidates, and only two candidates, who have any plausible path to winning a majority, to earning the Republican nomination. That is me and Donald Trump. And what we are seeing happening is the 65% to 70% of Republicans across this country who recognize that Donald Trump is not the best candidate to go head-to-head with Hillary Clinton. That if we nominate Donald Trump, Hillary wins, and she wins by double digits.